Well, here we don't know which is which. We have to get that from the problem. So we see that 12 people are waiting at a bus stop, but there's only 6 empty seats on the bus. The bus driver randomly selects who gets a seat. How many groups, keyword groups, of 6 can the driver choose? There's empty seats. There's not an order that's specific. So all we know is we're looking for selecting 6 people out of 12, and that right there is a combination. So if it's a combination, we'll use this equation up here. It is a combination of 12 people taken 6 at a time. So that's the 12 factorial over 12 minus 6 is 6 factorial, and then the remaining 6 is the other 6. And I'll point this out to you. These two numbers will always add up to the number on top. The two 6s add up to the 12. So we're going to extend this as much as we can. We might need a calculator for this because it's a large number on top, but it would be 12. Times 11 times 10 times 9 times 8 times 7 times 6 factorial over, yes, we do have a 6 factorial, but we got to keep in mind there's a 6, 5, a 4, a 3, and a 2 up there as well. So we can get rid of all of these. I try and protect my 10 if I can, but it doesn't look like it can this time. I've got a 6 and a 2. That gets rid of my 12. I have a 4 that reduces my 8. To a 2. I have a 3 that reduces my 9 to a 3, and I have a 5 that reduces my 10 to a 2. Uh-oh. Now, that means I've got, well, we'll just bring this guy in here. Okay, that means we've got 11 times 2 times 3 times 2 times 7. If I've counted for 11, 2, 3, 2, and 7, the answer there, 924, which happens to be my mom's birthday, September 24th.